I'd been a housewife most of my life, and that changed during the lockdown. Everyone at home, family and friends, love my kalkals and kormulas. One day, my granddaughter's friend tasted it, and she took some home even for her parents. And you know, they loved it so much, they asked if I would make it in bulk. And that's when my granddaughter suggested that, you know, maybe I could make this a small home business. Word started spreading slowly and orders started coming in. I love making kalkals and kormulas, so I didn't mind. But I just didn't know how payments would go through. And that's when my granddaughter told me about Paytm. She downloaded the Paytm app in my phone and taught me how to link my bank account to it. Now, I just share my phone number with my customers and they transfer the money directly to my bank account through my phone number. I bought myself an old gramophone from my first income. It feels amazing to be a businesswoman at the age of 75, and it makes it even nicer when you have Paytm to smooth the things. For every household, for every Indian, Paytm, proudly Indian.